distinguished friends, colleagues, graduands, and guests. It's my pleasure to introduce one of our honorary graduands here to celebrate with our students today, Ria Al-Azawi.